important conversations are being had in these general hospital spoilers. Jason tries to make things right with Britt, Dante has a question for Sam, Nina shares news with Obrecht, Monica sounds the alarm, Anna and Valentine reel from their kiss, Jocelyn and Cam take another chance, Carly blasts Jax, and Phyllis urges Mike to do something that could change his life forever. Finding an angry Britt at the Metro Court, Jason tries to talk to her, though she isn't particularly interested in listening to him right now. "You meant something to me," he insists. "You still do. But will Britt forgive him for marrying Carly for the sake of the family business?" Meanwhile, Carly tries to keep Jax in line so he doesn't ruin their plan. "Don't take advantage of that," she shouts. Sam is also stinging from the news that Jason is getting hitched to Carly, and burns some mementos in an attempt to purge him from her life. Now, it seems like Dante wants to help her move past her ex as well. "Do you trust me?" he asks her. Nina sits down with Obrecht and steals herself to reveal some important info to her aunt. "I have news that I need to tell you," Nina confides, nervously brushing her hair out of her eyes. But how much will she really tell Obrecht about her time in Nixon Falls? Could Anna and Valentine actually be a perfect match? AC Brooklyn has been letting Maxie spend time with her little girl, but it's starting to get a little out of hand, and could risk blowing their baby swaply out of the water. "We have a big problem," Monica warns Brooklyn. Can she manage to convince Monica not to worry about Maxie? After sharing a kiss during the 4th of July fireworks, sparks continue to fly between Anna and Valentine. "If you ask me," he whispers, "it was long overdue." Anna seems shaken by this development, so will she follow her heart or her head when it comes to romancing the Cassidine? Having deduced that Dev's scheming was what prevented them from pursuing their feelings for each other before, Jocelyn and Cam might be about to give it another shot. "We never got the chance to find out," she suggests. Over in Nixon Falls, Mike seems to be missing Nina, who still has not returned from her trip to Port Charles as promised. Seeing his mood, Phyllis knows just how to cheer him up. "Go visit Nina in Port Charles," she suggests. But will Sonny actually follow her back to the place he doesn't remember is his home? Because if Carly and Jason's engagement was a bombshell, Sonny's return would be like a nuclear blast. Check out this tease for today's dramatic new GH. Love GH? Be sure to join our We Love General Hospital Facebook group to chat about all the latest storylines and juicy gossip. Adblock test.